The following contest is the Royal Rumble match! Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Yeah, now we're talking.
Introducing the participants. First, from parts unknown, weighing in at 225 pounds, Cloud.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from the Virgin Islands, weighing in at 282 pounds, Dr. Elgin Mann.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Agonizing hole, gotta find a way out, and they do.
Rocking the jaw. Hurt the ribs.
mistaken, he could be out of here just as quickly.
That'll do it. Misses on the springboard.
Big forearm.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Up high. And
yeah.
himself from attacks to that area.
If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
How much cheating can you do in one match?
We did a sidestep here.
Who's it gonna be?
A competitor has been eliminated.
He just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
This has got trouble, and he fights the submission.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Here.
Great win!
and the foot to the back of the head. What a start.
Face wash.
Oh, look at what a superstar is this going to be?
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. This match grinded him down a little.
Round and round.
about to get another one.
And we have a competition has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut.
Double under the hook. And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Could be it.
yield to anyone at this point.